Hey everyone, it's me. I'm doing my 5 random facts tag, and I was tagged by CheerfulPink285, or Kate. I'll link her in the down bar. Information box, you know. And so yeah. My name's Gianna Lynn. I mostly go by Gianna, but you can call me Gianna Lynn. It doesn't really matter to me. Number one. I'm a freshman in high school, and it is definitely a love-hate relationship that I have with high school. Love my friends, and my teachers are nice too. Hate the work. Hate it, hate it, hate it. There's so much work compared to middle school and all that. And I guess I could do videos on, like, how my middle school experience was and all that. I think that'd be pretty cool. But, yeah. Number two. I'm a JV cheerleader, and I play volleyball on the side. I've been cheerleading for about 3.5 years, between all-stars, just taking lessons, and school team, which I'm on now. And I've been playing volleyball for a long time, just on and off, and I had forgotten how much I really loved it, so hopefully I'll get better and just have more fun with that. Number three, I have a list of things I love, and it's very long. I'll show you here. Yeah, it's really long. So I'll just tell you a few things. I just love my life right now, honestly. It's just, things have been going great. And even if they're not, I just keep going on with things. I know things will always improve. And just, what was I talking about? Oh, I love makeup, beauty, and fashion, of course. That's why I'm here on YouTube making beauty videos and such. So, yeah, I've been into makeup and stuff for a very long time, and it's just something that I think I'll always love. I like photography, and pictures are some of my favorite things because I like to scrapbook, like put all of my pictures in an album and like have memories. I think that's very important. I love animals, so I'm a vegetarian. Not saying that like people that aren't vegetarians, don't love animals. I'm just saying that's like my reason behind it, if that makes sense. Yes. I love nature and the changing seasons. Did I say that? I don't know. But yeah, I just think it's very beautiful the way the leaves turn and rain falling. I love my friends and my family more than anything, and yeah, that's about it. That list could go on forever, but I'm not gonna bore you with that. Number four, I just put that I'm just myself. I don't know how to be anyone else, which is quite alright with me, actually. I'm creative, and I just see things differently than others do, and that's cool with me. I have friends, they love me for all my little quirks, and that's fine with me. Number five, I'm obsessed with hair bows. I wear them every day. Here's mine today. You can't really see it. Mine from today. I wear them every day, and there's a reason behind that. I'll get into it some other time. And my fairy bracelet, it's just this lucky bracelet that I wear every day. It's really pretty. I love it a lot. I've had it for about 1.5 years now. I just wear it every day, and it's lucky, and I wear it for other reasons and stuff too. I'll get into that, like, some other time, I guess. So, yeah, I think that sums it up. So, I hope this helped you, like, get to know me a little better, and I'll see you later, okay? Bye.